I think that people have lost a sense that if they work hard and play by the rules, they're going to be able to get ahead in life and provide a better future for their families. And when you lose that sense, it's absolutely crushing for our society and for our democracy. And so I think reviving that basis for middle-class American hope is the central challenge that we're facing.